So we made them all. We wore them all in last training camp, and then obviously the 24 karat gold ones came about, and it just blew up. Like,
tell us about that, because he donated that all to charity to help people around the world, to from Africa to other countries. He wore them in a fight against Devin Alexander. They were worth 50,000 pounds or something?
Yeah, they were worth around 30,000 pounds, but I guess
okay,
it's like $50,000. Yeah.
And tell me about that, because you put in all the work. It had, what did it have, crystals on it?
No, he didn't have any crystals. He had lamb leather, 24 karat gold waistband, and crocodile skin sides. So they were very rich, like they were very rich looking, although they didn't have any bling, which is kind of what we're getting known for now. But yeah, we were proud to have him donate them to such a meaningful cause, because, you know, a lot, I think all his kit in the past has just been framed and put up for, you know, in his gym.
Even Floyd Mayweather has two of the trunks that you gave him framed. How cool is that?
That is like the coolest thing. We made two like just promotional pairs and sent them to him.
Do you have a picture of them?
I do have a picture. Do you want me to?
Yeah, absolutely. We want to see those. And I know my viewers want to see the ring girls if you have those.
Oh, we have those as well. Let me find one.
They're going to thank me later.
There's so many pictures we could peel off.
I'm the same way.
Don't worry. One second. Okay, this is the first pair we did.
That's for Mayweather?
Yeah, they were sent to Mayweather. They were like pure silk with dollar bills printed on the side, which are cute.
What kind of dollar? $100 bills?
They weren't, which is a problem because the pure silk fabric doesn't come in $100 bills. So I was like, well, we'll try it.
Okay, and you love those? And what's the? That's
and
cool too.
And they were the pure Versace silk.
Wow.
Which was amazing.
How much do these cost if you had to sell them?
Like our fight shots start around 200, so I guess
that's not bad. And let's see the ones you did for the ring girls.
The ring girl outfits. But let me get it up on Instagram.
Okay.
It's probably good to work.
What's your Instagram? People want to follow you.
At Fight Label One.
Fight Label One.
Okay, so this is my first kind of foray into the boxing world.
And that's how you got into it.
That's how it all began.
And now
I made them for one company, then Box Nation TV saw, so I made for them, then Matchroom saw, and I made them for them. And then before you know it, it just snowballed into this, which is, you know, it's amazing. Really.
And now you're taking over the game. So any fighter who wants you to make trunks for them, can we see the Kell Brook ones or the Khan ones?
Yeah, you can. Oh, I can't show you the actual fight ones.
Okay, so show us the ones we can see.
You can see today's media workout shows from today.
So
I managed to get Amir Khan in pink today. He had these on. Turquoise cobra skin with cerise pink and Swarovski crystal.
Very creative, very cool.
Very pretty, these ones.
Like, how long does it take you to make each one?
It depends. Like, some shows can take 4 hours, some can take 4 days. It just depends on what they are.
There you have it, Sophie Wittham, Fight Label One on Twitter, and the website fightlabel.co.uk. FaceNewsReport.com, and Melissa back reporting. So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Eli Sekpak reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Sekpak, and you can follow me on Instagram at Eli Sekpak.